I'm Emily Erhart. I'm studying geoengineering and I'm from Invergrove Heights, Minnesota. My parents brought me and my little brother camping since we were like little kids, probably 4 years old. So I have collected bins and bins of rocks since I was a little girl. And collecting all those rocks out in the field really got me interested in geology. One of my best experiences in CSE has been living on the engineering floor or the Taylor House Living and Learning Community freshman year. I was able to meet a lot of different people in all of the different CSE majors who I can still keep in contact with. Probably another one of my favorite experiences in CSE was the geology field camps through the geology department. For my intro field camp, we went out to this small town called Dillion, Montana. What we basically did is you're hiking through the high desert and you have to map these kind of like mountain ranges. And then hydrogeology camp. That we did mostly here in Minnesota, in northern Minnesota, a lot of well studies, aquifers, and how like water flows under Minnesota. It was a great experience.